Phineas Shark drove out to the pier and down into the water, past the reef and the broken down boats, to his little boy and his daughter. And he laid down next to his wife. Martha, my dear, this could be it. The Super Bowl and Katy Perry. The breaks don't get any bigger than that. It was such a thrill, it was scary. I mean, this could really change my life. And Phineas Shark opened up Twitter and typed Katy Perry Shark into the search.